This channel has been established for visually impaired people. For the visually impaired people, voice narration and a written expression are also provided for the hearing impaired. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel. 1098 Chino Roses Avenue, Cor Yaeg and Mascardo STs 1204 Makati, Philippines City, Manila Country, Philippines Sister Newspapers, Inquirer, Bandera, Inquirer Libre, Cebu Daily News, ISSN 0116-2642, Website InquirerNet, Media of the Philippines, List of Newspapers. The Philippine Daily Inquirer, popularly known as The Inquirer, is the most widely read broadsheet newspaper in the Philippines, with a daily circulation of 260,000 copies. It is one of the Philippines' newspapers of record. It is a member of the Asia News Network. Contents 1. History 11. Beltran years 1985-89-12. Pascual years 1989-91-13. Jimenez Magsanok years 1991-2015-14. Nolasco years 2016-present. 2. Filipino of the Year 21 awardees. 3. The Inquirer Group. 31 newspapers. 32 magazines. 33 InquirerNet. 34 Radio Inquirer. 4. See also. 5. References. 6. External links. History. The Philippine Daily Inquirer was a daily newspaper founded on 9 December 1985 by publisher Eugenia Apostol, columnist Max Sullivan, together with Betty Go Belmonte, wife of House Speaker Feliciano Sunny Belmonte, during the last days of the regime of the Philippine dictator, Ferdinand Marcos, becoming one of the first private newspapers to be established under the Marcos regime. The Inquirer succeeded the weekly Philippine Inquirer, created in 1985 by Apostol to cover the trial of 25 soldiers accused of complicity in the murder of opposition leader Benigno Aquino Jr. at the Manila International Airport on 21 August 1983. Apostol also published the Mr. The 1986 presidential elections and, in turn, the 1986 People Power Revolution. Its slogan, Balanced News, Fearless Views, was incorporated to the newspaper in January 1986 after a slogan-making contest held during the first month of the Inquirer's existence on July 1986. Questions about finances and a divergence of priorities caused a rift among the founders, which led Belmonte, Sullivan, and Art Borjals split from the Inquirer to establish the Philippine Star, as Belmonte owned the Star building where the Inquirer was headquartered. The newspaper amicably transferred to the Sullivan-owned BF condominium in Aduana Street, Intramuros. Pascual years 1989-91. In February 1987, Federico D. Pascual, former assistant managing editor of the Daily Express, was named executive editor of Inquirer and was appointed editor-in-chief 2 years later. It was during his term in 1990 that the Inquirer took the lead from the Manila Bulletin to become the Philippines' largest newspaper in terms of circulation. However, on July 1990, the Inquirer headquarters in Intramuros was damaged by an earthquake. On 5 January 1991, the newspaper transferred to the YIC building along United Nations Avenue and Romualdez Street in Malate. Jimenez Magsanok years 1991-2015. PDI logo prior to the 2016 relaunch. Leti Jimenez Magsanok, Inquirer's editor-in-chief from 1991 until her death in 2015. Inquirer's longest-serving and first woman editor-in-chief, the late Leti Jimenez Magsanok, was appointed on June 14, 1991. She was a former columnist and editor of the Panorama Sunday magazine of Bulletin Today, now Manila Bulletin, who was sacked for writing articles poking fun at Marcos. She edited Mr. Jimenez Magsanok was recognized as the Filipino of the Year 2015 by the Inquirer. Nolasco years 2016-present. In February 2, 2016, the Inquirer appointed its managing editor Jose Ma Nolasco as the executive editor, the new top position of the newspaper, replacing the traditional editor-in-chief position that used by Inquirer for more than three decades. Nolasco was the managing editor of PDI for 24 years, and he is part of the first batch of reporters of Inquirer when the paper started its publication in 1985. On October 6, 2016, the Inquirer launched a rethink of its print and digital presence by overhauling its newspaper design and website, InquirerNet, and the launch of My Inquirer, which converged the platforms of Inquirer in print, desktop, smartphone, tablet, and smartwatch. The redesign was done in collaboration with Dr. Mario Garcia of Garcia Media. Filipino of the Year. The Philippine Daily Inquirer annually names a Filipino of the Year, honoring a Filipino who has made the most positive impact on the life of the nation. Awardees 1991, Raimundo Punongbayan 1992, Haiti Yorak 1993, Juan Flavier. 1994, Overseas Filipino Workers 1995, Juan and Juana de la Cruz 1996, Fidel Ramos 1997, Corazon Aquino and Jaime Cardinalson 1998, Joseph Estrada 1999, Corazon Aquino 2000, Hilario Davide Jr. 2001, Supreme Court of the Philippines 2002, Gloria Macapagal Arroyo 2003, Manny Pacquiao 2004, Fernando Poe Jr. 2005, The Filipino Athlete 2006, Antonio Melotto, Gawad Kalinga Founder 2007, Ed Panlilio 2008, Manny Pacquiao 2009, Andoy Volunteers 2010, Noynoy Aquino 2011, Sendong Volunteers 2012, Jesse Robredo 2013, Priority Development Assistance Fund Scam Whistleblowers 2014, Leila De Lima, Conchita Carpio Morales and Grace Pulido Tan 2015, Letty Jimenez Magsanok The Enquirer Group Enquirer Group's logo The Enquirer Group is a group of companies under PDI's umbrella Newspapers Enquirer Bandera Cebu Daily News Cebu Enquirer Libre Tumbok now defunct since 07-08 Magazines Hinge Enquirer Publications HIP formerly Hinge Media Inc. HMI, was established in 2003 F. Baking Press Turista Game. Scout PBA Life Baby Northern Living Southern Living Cebu Living Makati Leads Seoul BGC Enquirer Red Enquirernet Enquirer Interactive Inc., better known as Enquirernet, is the official website of the Philippine Daily Enquirer. It provides comprehensive coverage of both local and international news throughout the site's channels, news, entertainment, lifestyle, technology, business, global nation, and its recently relaunched sports channel, which includes the official homepage of the Philippine Basketball Association. Radio Enquirer Main Article, DZIQ Radio Enquirer DZIQ 990. Carat ABU, Doreen 28 July 2011 The Beginnings of the Philippine Star. The Philippine Star retrieved 6 May 2014. Agaban retrieved 18 May 2014. ABS-CBN Corporation GMA Network TV 5 Network Minor Companies Manila Broadcasting Company Solar Entertainment Corporation Viva Entertainment Television ABS-CBN Beam EBC GMA NBC 9 Media Corporation PBC RPN TV 5 Zoe Radio ABS-CBN My Only Radio Radio Patrol Bombo Radio Brigda Capital Broadcasting Center Easy Rock GMA Radio Energy FM Magic MBN Mellow FM ALIW Broadcasting Corporation RMN Radio Ronda Radio 5 Pay TV ABS-CBN Cable Channels All Youth Channels FNG Philippines Solar Viva TV Motion Picture Apt Entertainment Bigfoot Entertainment GMA Films Octorts Films Reality Entertainment Regal Entertainment Solar Pictures Star Cinema Tape Inc. Viva Films Music GMA Records Ivory Music State-owned IBC PTV PBS Regional ABS-CBN Regional Apollo CLTV 36 GMA Regional TV Notre Dame PBC PBN RadioCorp SBC Religion CMN CEBSI Delta FEBC Gateway Broadcasting Hope Channel Philippines Sunshine The Edge Radio TV Maria Light Network New Media ABS-CBN Digital Media Click the City Digify Digital 5 GMA New Media Mavshack Philippine Entertainment Portal Rappler Rival Fwen in Manila Yahi. Yugatec VE Newspapers Magazines in the Metro Manila Market The market's newspapers and magazines are also sold in the nationwide market Broadsheets Business Mirror Businessworld Chinese Commercial News The Daily Tribune Malaya Manila Bulletin Manila Shimbun The Manila Times Philippine Daily Enquirer The Philippine Star The Standard United Daily News United News World News Tabloids Abanti Abanti Tonight Bagong Sagad Bagong Tiktik Bagong Toro Balita Bandera Bomba Balita Bulgar Hagupit Hata Enquirer Libre Kadiot PM, Pang Masa People's Balita People's Journal People's Monitor People's Tonight Filipino Mirror Filipino Star Nagayon Piñas Pinoy Parazi Pinoy Weekly Police Files Remate Saksi Sa Balita Sikat Talaba Tanid Tempo The Daily Sun Magazine's Aiding Alaman Gazette Banawag Bisaya Bulaklak Magazine Hiligaynon The Jeepney Magazine Liwayway Mod Filipina Philippine Panorama Starweek Sunday Enquirer Magazine Women's Journal. Online-only newspapers in the Metro Manila Market Broadsheets e Diario Manila Sol Sunstar Manila. Defunct newspapers, magazines in the Metro Manila market. Broadsheets ang Kaibigan ng Bayan. Business Star. The Daily Globe. Diario de Manila. Diario Uno. El Debate. Evening Star. The Fukin Times. Kabayan. La Ilustracion Filipina. La Vanguardia. Mabuhay. Manila Chronicle. Manila Meteor. Midday. The Philippine Chronicle. The Philippine Journal. The Philippine Post. Philippines Daily Express. Philippine Herald. Filipino Star. The Tribune. Today Times Journal. Tabloids. Balita Sa Hapon. Banat. Becerro. Investigador. Metro Times. Pinoy Times. Remate. Tonight RP Daily. Expose Toro. Tumbok.